What?
Ding, 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 ding. Ring, ring, ring,
What the?
ring. Wake up.
Where am I? This isn't right. What the hell am I wearing? This isn't right. I taken somewhere?
Is it just me, or are the Rodians kind of creepy?
Yeah, then the nose. Pretty spooky.
The fuck's a Rodian? What the hell is this place?
Honk honk. Need a lip?
Okay.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party. Yeah.
Fuck.
Thank you for choosing Panic Airlines. You have arrived at your destination.
Okay. Where am I now?
You. Have you heard of Rhode Island? Good. You fucking never should. Don't go there. It's a terrible, god-awful place. It's this fucking shitty-ass little goblin area in, like, this one backwater fucking outer rim planet. Makes me want to fucking jump off a bridge. It's just so bad. It's like a district or something stupid that they have in that shitty ass fucking little underdeveloped fuckhole that they call their own planet. And they're like, oh, look at us. We're a state or we're a district or we're important. And they do nothing except steal taxpayer dollars and fucking bitch and complain about public works and then do nothing about it because all of their fucking politicians there are corrupt. And then don't even get me started on the fucking union idea they have, where, like, it's like galactic unions, where, like, companies will fucking, you know, union bus people, that kind of bullshit. But then they're like, oh, we're the firefighters union, so let's fucking steal 30 times more than we actually make, because we're gonna do paid overtime and then work a second job. And it's like, what the fuck are you talking about? And then there's this whole there's this whole problem with, like, fucking them just not doing their job in the first place. Like, a few years I was fucking just looking at them for a while just to be angry at something. Apparently, like, there was this time where a house burned down, and then the firefighters just kind of stood there looking at it and jerking off while fucking doing absolutely nothing. That's the kind of shit we're dealing with here, and it's fucking terrible. I tell you what for. That motherfucker should just be nuked from orbit, or, like, Looney Tunes sawed off the fucking, like, continent and just left adrift into, like, a fucking like a whirlpool or something, just so everyone there dies and we clean slate. It's so fucking annoying. I hate that god-awful fucking rock. If I had the resources when I originally saw that, I would mobilize the entire fucking fleet just to wipe every single speck of dust that called that shitty area home off of the face of the fucking map. I would erase it completely. Turn it into fucking nothing but a past memory. Those motherfuckers wouldn't even know what hit them too, because they're fucking little goblin ass fucking technologies. They're dog shit.
Springle!
Danik, did I ever tell you about Severance Tarn?
Nope, no idea who that is.
Who was...
It's Morbin time.
Ow.
Ratio!
Ah, my balls!
Wait. Is that... Higgins? Jensen? Is that you? I don't know what that...
Shh! Shut up. It's getting to the good part.
No bitches? 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 No bitches?
No
bitches? No bitches? No bitches? No bitches? No bitches?
We're rich! So, how much do you...
Gong!
Gong.
It appears our driver is stupid and has brought us to an incorrect destination. I might as well have this peasant hung as well. Yes. Sadly, it's the third one this week, and Papa can't afford that. So, we will have to wait for another week.
Oh no, not again.
Bobby about to commit many war crimes!
Wait a minute. Where's that robot?
I can't see shit in here.
It's an exit this way. I don't like this place.
I see a light. That's the way out.
Why do you sound so dead inside? I'm
because happy. I just smashed into a wall.
Fair.
Finally. Oh god, it's sand. I hate sand. It's coarse, rough, gets everywhere.
I don't think I'm gonna question how we're in a desert now.
My ankles.
Catch me.
Okay.
Looks like a sandstorm's rolling in. Go back to civilization. Where the hell are we, anyway?
You know, I actually think I know what's going on here. It's...
No. just about to answer some of my questions. I hope he was. It's a long way home from here.
I'm going to save your slurp. Reginald!
Oh. Just a nightmare. Oh.
Smith, the target's right at you. Deal with them.
Alright, people. It's time. Higgins, wake Jensen up.
Yes, sir.
And then get upstairs to the gun.
Jensen, wake the fuck up! It's showtime!
Huh? What? I'm on my way.
All according to plan.
Like and subscribe to Meemster Man!
Yes, gonk.